Peace and light, everyone. Okay, it's the day before 420, and I'm back home in the Bay Area, and as you all know, I have a thing for costumes, particularly oversized paraphernalia. So I have a custom Zentai suit that I had made for me quite a few years back, just knowing that it would have something to do with the costume one day. And I am going to turn this suit into another suit. And I did that by dismantling my old Twomp Sack costume from this year's Smokeout, the 2010 Smokeout in San Bernardino. And that costume was awesome. I built that out of a shower curtain and some other awesome decorative stoner type items. And so I took the nugs that I made from that out and I sprayed them with some glitter spray so that I can kind of kick it like a little stoner Liberace style. And I'm going to attempt to fashion them onto this Zentai suit and get it cracking. So, without further ado, I'm totally going to take this suit. And yes, for some odd reason, I do have a Zentai suit lying around. So here's the Zentai suit. This will be an awesome nug by the time that I'm finished, and I will turn two different costumes into one costume and kind of recycle, but make it even more badass. We'll see.
This is how we do it.
Okay, so I have just started gluing on the nugs to the Zentai suit, and I'm feeling pretty good about this. I'm thinking that it's gonna turn into be a pretty dope-ass nug. So this is what it's looking like so far. Just a few nugs glued onto my belly. And I am going to attempt to become Wiley the human nugget of weed.
Wanna be with Mary Jane, sweet Mary Jane.